Hey, how's it? I was on the other side of town having dinner, and a friend of mine just called me and said that tsunami's coming this way. So I just got home.
At this point, we're thinking it's going to run about 5 feet over in Kahului, 4 feet over in Hilo. So think about the water level at one certain point, and then you add 5 feet above that, and then that surge just comes on in. It's obviously going to cause a bunch of damage along the coast. If you live higher up, like he's been telling you, look at...
Okay, they're telling everybody to evacuate all the shorelines. You can see we got heavy traffic. People coming out of Waikiki, a lot of people honking their horns and trying to get away from the shoreline. Here goes the civil defense sirens. You can see everybody's trying to get out of Waikiki and away from the shoreline.
Evacuation zone or any coastal area, it's time for you to get out of there. So leave the area, look to higher ground. If you need to know if you're in the evacuation zone, you can find it in your phone book. There's a website that's available as well, which I think you've already spoken about. The most important thing is if you are also somebody who is not in one of those zones and there's no reason for you to go out except to go to a gas station or to go get water, don't do it. Stay where you are right now. Everything is already getting jammed up. We do not want people to be impeded from getting out of an area that's risky. Right now that the police are out there, they're going to those areas, they're telling people to get out, that they need to move, they need to have streets that are uncluttered to be able to do that. Therefore, if you are not in a tsunami evacuation zone, then stay away from it if you can. And with that said, there's another very specific thing. No bus is going to be going into Waikiki from about 9:30 p.m. on. First responders are already out there alerting coastal areas to the evacuation.